after just a year on the ground with its first SUV, the F-Pace, there's another crossover SUV nameplate coming to Jaguar, E-Pace. No, it's not the all-battery SUV coming next year. That's dubbed the I-Pace. In Jaguar's lexicon, this new crossover is related in size to the XE sedan, though it doesn't share its aluminum-intensive body. From first glance, the E-Pace has a taller, more stubby look than its longer F-Pace cousin. That sleek SUV's cues have been compressed here, in a mostly attractive way. The high front end has a low set mesh grille, big air intakes, and slim angled LED headlight. The body cowl roof can be fitted with panoramic glass, or painted black for contrast. There's a Mazda or Magan-like quality to the shape and steep angle of the rear side and hatch glass, but the slim strip of taillights is more distinctive thanks to angled LED elements that square off the rounded shapes you would see on a Jaguar sedan. Inside the E-Pace, there's some clothes borrowing a foot. The F-Type sports car's layout has been crimped here. The E-Pace has a wide center console with a built-in handle that separates the controls from the front passenger. The tightly composed cockpit has similar climate control knobs with embedded digital readouts, and the dash itself has stitched seams that lend it a neatly tailored appearance. Weighing in at 4,175 pounds, the E-Pace draws power from a 2.0-liter turbocharged inline-4 rated for two different power levels. Base models spit out 246 horsepower and 269 pound-feet of torque through twin-scroll turbos with the help of direct fuel injection. The higher-rated turbo 4 nets 296 horsepower and 295 pounds-ft of torque, good for a 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 5.9 seconds and a top speed of 151 miles per hour.